So, Kaila, thank you for accepting to test our insole, Soundnetics. And just if you can tell us who you are and which sport you play, and something about you.
I'm Kyla Ritchie. I play indoor volleyball and I've been playing on the senior national team since 2008. So for a lot of years. I'm 28.
So, what was your first feeling, and what difference did you notice in your sport performance?
First feeling was that it felt more stable in my shoe. And sport performance just felt quicker agility movements laterally.
How long did it take you to adapt to new support?
For about a week and a half, I was just using it in the morning practice sessions. And then for the last, also the last week and a half or 2 weeks, I've been using it for 2 times a day.
Have you felt an increase in ankle stability?
Yeah, I would say so. I think moving more laterally, like I said, there's more of a stability in that movement. Also was a little bit dependent on the shoe that I was wearing as well.
Did the insoles create blister or pain in your feet?
The first week of using them, we were doing a lot of running back and forth, so that did feel, I don't think I actually got blisters because I was just using it in the morning or in some evening sessions, but felt some hot spots on the bottom of my feet. But then after using it for a period of time, just in the morning sessions, the feet adapted, I guess.
In which shoes did you have the best feelings?
Both my Nike high top shoes and these Mizuno high top shoes. For me, the more fitted the shoe, I think it added with the insole support, yeah, just a feeling more security in the shoe altogether.
Did you expect an increase of 1 inch in your vertical?
No, that was surprising. You have to work pretty hard for 1 inch. We didn't really have to do anything, so that was nice.
Do you want to add something we did not say?
No, thanks for giving me an inch. That's awesome. Yeah, we'll recommend it to lots of people. My husband's already asking for it and ready to try it in his games. Thumbs up. Thanks, Physiolab Chisena. We love soulmate.